Hello, hello. This is Sykes calling the turtles. Anyone there? What's good?
Hello. Today in this very special episode of Art with Sykes, we're going to be paying tribute to my motherfucking dudes, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, bitch! Now, I've been drawing a fucking long time, okay? A fucking long time. But I've liked the Ninja Turtles an even longer time. And a couple weeks ago, I thought to myself, hey, I've never drawn the Ninja Turtles. What? That...
What in blazes is that?
I still don't even know what to say about that. I like drawing, and I like the Ninja Turtles, but for some fuck reason, yeah! I never put them together. So, that's what the fuck we're doing today. I'm gonna get my fucking markers. I'm gonna get my fucking sketchbook over here. Sketchbook. And I'm fucking make these two fuck each other until we get some Ninja Turtles. You ready for this shit? Oh yeah. Let's get it on, bitch.
Alright, so you can see I already have the pencil work done, and I'm currently outlining everything in a 0.5mm pigment fineliner pen. I like them. They work pretty sweet. They're real smooth, and whenever you color on top of them, they don't bleed out or anything. I'm filling in the darker areas now, all of the shadows. I'm doing this because I want it to be a real heavy comic book looking style piece. So I want all of the shadows to stick out like really, really strong. And more outlining. I'm switching between the pens and the Prismacolors. And I'm also using the Prismacolors now for coloring in the piece. I'm also using some Sharpie fine line markers as well. It's going a million miles an hour, so you'll never be able to tell which is which, but there's really no reason for using either or. It's more or less just a color thing. I have some colors in Prismacolor that I don't have in Sharpie, and vice versa, so... The Sharpies work pretty good. They don't blend as well as Prismacolors do, but I don't use them that much, so it's not very noticeable. Right now, you'll notice what I just did on this gradient fade is I'm starting with dark and then working all the light colors on top of them, and then blending them back with the dark and the light. And you'll never notice it because it's going so fast, but that's pretty much how I'm doing all the rest of this shading, pulling in the dark colors into the light colors by laying down a layer of dark and then using the original light color again to kind of blend it in. I hope you can follow what I'm saying there. This original drawing is actually from the Ninja Turtles movie Pinball Machine. But the pinball machine didn't have the Technodrome or the Android bodysuit. I added those in later. And you can tell what I'm doing now for the final is I'm outlining everything in a white paint marker. And that's it.
What's that thing?
I'm hoping it's a piece of modern art.
The Ninja Turtles is just something that I've cared about and loved for a really long time. And I feel that this video will be paying tribute to something that has been a big part of my life for just about all of it. Every once in a while, somebody will be like, hey, so what's up with the Ninja Turtle shit? And I'm just like, dude, if you knew, you wouldn't have to ask me that question. So that's what I'm saying. You know, if you're out there watching this and you know about the Ninja Turtles, you don't gotta ask me what the fuck's up with the Ninja Turtle shit, okay? You know. That's awesome.
damn it.
Sometimes I really crack myself up.
Go ninja, go ninja, go! Go ninja, go ninja, go!